What do you guys think of all this? How are you doing?
Girl,
hey.
It's kind of a new thing. I mean, it's a little bit mysterious for me, to be honest with you.
But she's the real
she's the queen
right here. Yeah, she's the queen.
Absolutely. Dylan, when people talk about your style of music, it's different, and it's like based like the younger generation of country. It's like a hard rock. I let people listen to your music, and they're like, they have said it's like an Alanis Morissette meets country. I hear Michelle Branch. I hear, what's the other one you guys were talking about when I showed you your music?
Avril.
Yes.
Avril Lavigne. They were saying you're like the Avril Lavigne of country music. What do you think of that?
I don't mind.
So it sounds good to me.
Well, for a while we were calling it aggressive country, but it's rock. It's just the content has become very aggressive. So the next album is going to be rather shocking.
Do you feel like it's aggressive because that's where you're at in your life, or do you feel like that's just where our country music is right now?
It's not aggressive like angry. It's just I don't hesitate to say exactly what I want to say.
Awesome. No, and with that said, I mean, and you guys represent three very distinct flavors of country music. Gwen and